If you need proof the fall season is on our doorstep, look no further than the White Mountain tree line, where the leaves there are starting to turn.
This one we hit as hard as we could because we knew it was a priority in the area, a major east-west route.
On Friday, Governor John Lynch traveled the Kankamaugus Highway for a first-hand look at the early stages of the leaf-peeping season. Not forgetting, just 3 weeks ago, Tropical Storm Irene virtually shut down the scenic highway and nearby roads altogether.
There really were severe washouts, which is why the initial estimate came back as requiring months before those roads could be reopened and the damage repaired.
But it's sites like this the governor wanted to capitalize on, because while you see red, the state in turn sees green, to the tune of roughly $1 billion.
The leaf season is akin to what Christmas is for retail. It's a tremendous time. A lot of people come to visit, and anything that dissuades that, it certainly has a big effect.
And that's why local leaders rushed to fix the damaged roadways before the foliage season took off.
They had a deadline. Some thought it was unattainable, but they worked together, they worked round the clock, and they met it. And obviously it was so important for New Hampshire, because this is the beginning of fall foliage, which is a big season for New Hampshire.
The total estimate of damage repairs to the Kankamaugus Highway sits at $500,000. But the benefits of it being back open may just be far greater.
We mobilized and we got the crews here. Within, as you could tell, a very short period of time, we're able to turn a real negative situation into something positive.
In Lincoln, I'm Adam Harding, WMUR News 9.